Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Detroit Lions and the San Francisco 49ers. There's one thing you've told me through the years. You love walking onto an opposing field. All the hate in the building for the road team. How big a factor will it be playing on the road here today?
I think it does not hurt the visiting team when you come out and they're all yelling at you and saying those nice things about you. What it does, it bonds your team together. There's nothing like bonding together and taking that and see if it's enough to help you get a victory.
Now on first down. Gore is taking the handoff. He's got an unstoppable. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
First down here after the run. Back to the ground. Now makes the move to the right. That's a gain of 8. Nothing too exciting here. Just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
And here we have second down. Frank Gore, he is in for the touchdown.
This will make you feel good early in the game. You're down near the goal line, and you just line up, and you run the football right at the defense and get a touchdown.
The PAT sails wide here. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. And he'll start his return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Offense lines up here. First and 10, and the give to Reggie Bush. He's into the open.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Staying on the ground. Wide to the left, and that's a gain of 9.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Four looks to his left. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football. Let's go.
easy.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield.
Going across the middle, the 49ers turn the ball over on down.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
First down coming up. To the ground here. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Bolden in the slot. Second attempt and the give to Frank Gore.
Gain of two.
The 49ers lined up in the pistol.
Quarterback, and that's a quick series, a three and out.
When you're the quarterback and you see a blitz, you got to know you got to drop back, look at a receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
That catch gives them a first down.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast, he's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Play clock's running down. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Going to be a penalty here.
Delayed game, offense. Still first down.
First and 15 after the penalty. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
The receiver's open coming across the field, but sometimes these short throws are tough, and the quarterback throws it too far in front.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Second and 15. He'll fire it out to the left. He's wide open for the grab.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Third and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. Defense calls a timeout. The 49ers in field goal formation.
Well, that time the kicker just comes up short, just doesn't hit the football solidly. And you can always tell when it's spinning very hard end over end, that means he kicked it too low, and that's why it came up short.
What do you got?
Reggie Bush is in the backfield, challenging the defenders to the right side.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
Minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Nickel formation for the defense here.
Going for the deep ball.
And they can't connect.
In the NFL, you got to throw the football deep down the field, but the quarterback just, he overthrows it.
The 49ers come out in the nickel. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. Could have been intercepted.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield. Ten throws to the right. The Lions now move the chains.
When you talk about the play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
First down here after the completion. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Reggie Bush is in the backfield.
Second and 10.
Looking to go deep, but it's incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Play number six coming up on this drive. And a nice catch by Calvin Johnson.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. First and 10, looking for an open receiver on the right. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. He's in for the touchdown.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route. The defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice throw. Nice touchdown.
The point after is good. Lions set to kick it. Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Yeah, Frank Gore is in the backfield. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now.
Kaepernick's got it in the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Kaepernick from the gun, challenging the defenders to the right side. That catch will extend the drive.
Well, this man-to-man coverage, bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receivers.
And Manningham's lined up now as a slot receiver. Now first and 10. Gore. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
After running it, it's second down.
Gore is going to take the handoff now.
Third down, following the run.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
And Manningham's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Loads it up. It's going deep. Makes the catch. Deep down the end zone. Bound. And he's got the touchdown.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. They better hurry to get the snap. Getting away from the pressure. Throws to the right. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
They're setting up return. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Burleson's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Two-minute warning. Thank you. Burleson's a receiver in the slot. First and 10.
Screen. With two hands, he has it.
Well, I guess the only good thing you say about that play, the quarterback's happy, he gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Bush is in the backfield, single back set.
Matthew Stafford looking long.
Reed makes the interception. In on the stop.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here.
Has the first down. Now looking for more. He's got a little bit of daylight here.
Touchdown, 49ers.
You don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL. But not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Lining up now for the two. Here's the quick toss. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
He's got a chance to return this one. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. Offense lines up here. First and 10.
Heaving it down the field. And he's almost intercepted.
They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. He has the grab. They pounce on him there.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Going to lose yards here.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Here's the pass, and it's broken up incomplete.
It's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
Offense lines up here. He'll fire it out to the left. Touchdown and drawing close.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to know that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Thank you. stop the play right there. Offense lines up here.
First and 10.
And the give to Frank Gore.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Fumble. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up. The give. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Andy Lee will be punting this one. The 49ers call a timeout. They're first. Colin Kaepernick under center. Looking long. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you got to realize you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
This will probably be the last play of the first half. Has it. Touchdown.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
There is a flag out.
Blame game offense.
The Lions lining up for the point after. Count it. So that's going to do it for the first half. Lions are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Lions are leading by two. He'll have a chance to take off. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. First and 10. The handoff to Reggie Bush. They deck him in the backfield.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
to 2nd and 13. Catch is made.
And it's Patrick Willis who makes the tackle.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Long gain sets them up here on this play.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip.
Lions set to kick it. Makes a move and he's free.
Bolden's lined up in the slot. Kaepernick from the gun.
He's scrambling now. Sliding to get away from the hit.
Colin Kaepernick is dangerous throwing the football, but he's also dangerous running the football, too. Has a keen idea when to scramble, and when he does, he can make it happen.
Second down and 5.
Gore.
He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. That's a touchdown. Got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
They're setting up the return. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
We'll let everybody know what the injury to the player is as soon as we find out, but it did not look good. And we're talking about one of the star players of this football team. Look, he's one of the star football players in the NFL. So, but we get the big news, we'll pass it on to you right away.
Long ball to Calvin Johnson. And he makes the catch.
And they tackle him there at the 34.
These big receivers in the NFL now, they can get down the field and just give them a chance. That's what the quarterback did. Nice catch by the receiver.
That reception gave them the first down.
Setting up screen. Reaches out and grabs it. And he is tackled at the 14.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
The throw to the left. Ball's going to be incomplete. The hit knocked the ball out.
Well, when you have a tie game and you're down in the red zone, you can do whatever you want. You can fool them with the run here, or you can take a chance and throw the football in the end zone to get a score.
Second down after the incompletion. That's a touchdown.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Gore's got it on the handoff.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
The 49ers come out in the pistol.
First down and 10. Leading on that running attack again here on first down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Second and 12. Play action fake. Looking to throw. They pick up the first down with that reception.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Working that left side. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
And Manningham's in the slot.
Second and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Intercepted.
Taking off.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Eyeing that left side. Touchdown. And that'll be good for the first.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score, and that's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. Lions set to kick it. And that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. And Manningham's lined up now as a slot receiver. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation.
He's going deep. Right down Broadway. Breaks free. Shrugs off the first hit.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
This will probably be the last play of the quarter.
First and goal. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal. If you score, now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if he gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
That wraps up the third quarter here in one of the world's greatest cities, San Francisco. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the fourth. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Reggie Bush is in the backfield. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Hand off, left side.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Formation here for the defense. Second and 7
to the right side.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
The defense comes out in the nickel, challenging the defenders to the right side.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be, got himself in position, and he made it happen.
Easy. The defense comes out in the nickel.
Stafford in shotgun formation. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Nice job by the coach that time going forward on fourth down. His team is up here in the second half. He wants to keep momentum on his side. That's why he goes for it, and they get it.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Trying to work that left side. And picks up the first.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Throws to the right, makes the catch. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
The pass play was good for 5. Second and 5 coming up. Throwing now to his left. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
First and 10, go run it. Here's the handoff. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game.
Stafford's gonna take it from the gun. Away.
Hey, good job that time by the safety. He watched the quarterback, got in position, and knocked that football down.
Last play before the 2-minute warning. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Reed is there and has the pick. He stacked up at that point.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory.
First and 10. Looks to his left. Had it, but dropped it. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And Manningham's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Second down and 10. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
That's just bad execution by the offense. Bad decision by the quarterback. He pitches it out to the running back. Nowhere for the running back to go. And he lost a couple yards on the run.
It's a 3rd and 13, looking for a receiver on the left side here. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Just a bad play call by the defensive coordinator. A close game late in the fourth quarter, 3rd and 10 plus, and you make a call like that, that's why you gave the offense a chance, and they succeeded in getting the first down. Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league. So we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
They'll go ground, heading right. And that's Stephen Tulloch who brings him down.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
They've got him down there. The 49ers
signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. They're able to move the chains after that last run.
To Vernon Davis. Hauls it in deep down the middle.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points.
You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Touchdown, San Francisco. They had to take it from the red zone to the end zone with only one snap to go, and they pull it off.
Congratulations to the offense, but I know the defense is going to be sick when they watch the film of this. They didn't take a chance. They played very passive, and the offense took advantage of it.
Lining up now for the two. How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It was a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt him.
Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone.
For a touchback. The Lions have saved all three of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter. Matthew Stafford looking long. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout. Hotly contested right down to the wire. Well, we saw it just moments ago. A touchdown at the end to win.